I'm a wildlife expert, and here's what would happen if a grizzly bear fought a gorilla.
As soon as the bear stands up, I'd kick it in the nuts, grab it, suplex it. I would then Superman punch the gorilla midair, enter full mount, grab the back of its head, suffocate it into my chest. I know this looks crazy, but honestly, if you have your driver's license, you shouldn't have any problems doing this yourself.